This is Coyote News.
Earlier today, the USD Parking Committee sent out a survey asking for student feedback about campus parking. The survey asked students to respond to a number of questions regarding their satisfaction with campus parking, as well as letting students voice their individual comments or concerns. Although a new parking lot opened this year between Dalzell and Norton Burgess, students are still concerned about the lack of convenient campus parking.
The AP Top 25 Women's Basketball preseason poll was released this morning, and Coyote fans have much to be excited about. After breaking into the rankings last year, USD starts the season receiving 11 votes in the poll. Some of the team's opponents this year also received votes, including Drake and 8th-ranked South Carolina. South Dakota State also received votes in the poll, coming in below the Yotes at 7 points. USD at its peak last season was ranked 23rd.